So you catch up.
I'm there.
Fantastic. Everyone else catch the fuck up. Anyone got Gekkum?
What's Gekkum?
I don't know. I was thinking We're not going up that path. Just go south. Another path up ahead. Apparently there's a road here. There it is. We want to take the middle and fuck people from the middle. That none escape. Who's at the back and Charlie 4, catch up, you're 400 meters away from lead. Killing speed, so we're all ready.
Also radar off.
Yep. Alright, pushing. We're gonna be pushing straight east to Echo 5.
Syndrome of a radar. Radar.
Where?
Syndrome of a radar is still active.
Grade us off unless you have Gekkum, which you shouldn't because we're in Mad Cat.
We're good.
No, I think good I know what they're going to do. They're going to be playing the long range game with us because they're going to try to pick us up.
Hakadoshi is probably.
I don't see anything in the airfield, that's good. Let's keep moving. Unless they're all like fat news with flamethrowers sitting in the base waiting for us to turn the corner. Oh, that'd make my day. I would not even be mad.
50 million days you dealt with.
Oh god.
That's just special.
You do remember Duelist has a thing for powering people off until they come around the corner. He doesn't time it well, but it does. It is nice. It is nice to see a change in tactics.
GM commands to get me while I was focused on T-Bird. QQ.
avoid the path. We're going to go up these rocks on the side. Down the high ground.
God damn it.
Anyone got anything on the Mark 1 eyeball?
Nothing on the scope.
Nope.
Boy, the periscope. Submarine mode activated. You know, this map reminds me of Dune. Seeing little sandworms come up.
It's not like orange enough. Right. Arrakis was kind of described to be like more clear with like less fog, you know?
That's fair, but if you're saying like they didn't have like little dust storms and shit, then you're crazy.
Dust storms definitely, but like this is like weird artificial game fog, you know?
Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, I know. This is the. Okay, the atmosphere here is more like Harkonnen. That's fair. But the industrial smog and shit?
Yeah. Harkonnen's BTFO.
Fucking hate the Harkonnen. I was more a House Order, so won't lie.
It's almost like the Harkonnens were designed to be hateable or something.
Yeah, that's crazy. Just like SJ.
Hey guys, we're gonna nuke everything next D.
Yep.
It's hard to hate SJ anymore since they can hardly scrape enough players together with the CM.
Oh, you mean like Living Legends, eh?
Oh, you mean actual SJ.
Spotted, holds cover, yeah. They have... Fucking, I called it. Fafnir's, 184 degrees, coming out of the airbase. Hold cover. Make sure you're, take cover for now. We'll watch them as they approach our position. That's what we want them to do.
I think they saw us.
They definitely know we're here.
I think they do. Best chance for us, push straight down on them, drop straight off the banister. Brawlers brawl. Guys who aren't brawling, stay on the high ground. So we're going straight for the bridge. Go east, straight to the bridge. Charlie 5, head south. Go, go, go!
There's six.
It's gonna be so much fun, fucking Fafnir's. Django, you're gonna be with me. We're gonna have to melt one target down pretty hard. Direwolf, are you with us as well? Follow up with the LBX.
Right behind
Hitchcock.
You.
Yeah, here we go. We're gonna be taking this turn right behind them. Don't fire until we're across the bridge. They're not looking at us on the bridge. They don't see us on the bridge. Just cross, make it over, get to me.
Let's see if they can count. All targets.
Gonna be dropping down right on them. You guys in Bravo 5, be ready to do some fucking damage. We're dropping down in 3, 2, 1. Go fucking ham, guys.
Wait, should we have gotten closer?
They just moved away. Shit!
Oh, she got closer. Let's just go.
We're coming. They moved off.
XD.
We're gonna take
them. Yeah, they're coming. We're going.
Just don't die.
Yep.
We'll take their bums.
Yeah, they're just on the ramp right now.
Coming up.
Facing you or us?
They're engaging me. They're on the ramp to our south.
They're right there.
Oh, they're facing us.
Hit your list, hit your list.
Yeah, just raid our spot and fight them. We're gonna win. Glad you should probably get down here.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I just got hit shot. I got stuck on a rock.
And then we lost.
That was some amount of gas.
Blood for the blood god.
I think my biggest issue is that I called Duelist. Why the fuck would we focus Duelist?
I trusted you.
It was all worth it. Does not matter whose blood is spilled, only that blood is spilled.
And back to CT.
We have maximum poke warrior though, we're okay.
Don't worry. Right, Gallant with the fucking MGs.
Ooh.
Kinray's side torso? Yeah, Kinray's last, just fight him.
Can I just say, guys, it went all according to plan.
Is he gonna go for the cookie? Nah, he's
oh, he's a gone. Fucking dead man. Oh, crit!
Run into it! Run into the crit! Blood
right.
For the blood throne!
Blood!
Skulls for the skull throne! Yeah.